Hi everyone, I hope you're all going well. My name is Michel Eberlein and I'm working at Incoez as Senior Sales Manager. I'm going to introduce you in this video Incozol 4 and Incozol EH. First of all, those products are compatible with PU1K system, ID, IPDI and TDI base. Typical application will be waterproofing, roofing and balcony coatings where you apply thick layer. The real question here is, why would you use Incozol 4 and EH into those type of system? First of all, they will act as moisture scavenger in those system by chemically reacting with water. By doing this, you will avoid the reaction between water and isocyanate that generates CO2 bubbling. So even if there is high humidity in the air, it will react first with Incozol, avoiding the CO2 bubbling. But that's not ending here. Because once the Incozol has reacting with the water, you generate amine and alcohol function that will then cross-link your system. So instead of having a moisture cure system, you will get a system that will be cured by Incozol 4 and EH. And that's why they're also called latent hardener. So you will get a faster cure with a walk-on time of around 12 hours, while usual system will be one day or even more. On top of it, you will get improved durability because your cross-linking will be better and improved, reaching then higher hardness and also better tensile strength, with ultimate tensile strength up to 10 MPa, while most of the system are around 2 or 3. Last but not the least, you will get also improved chemical and stain resistance. And you can see here that there is many benefits out of using those two products. You will get an overly tougher system, reaching then higher end performance. There would be a lot more to say, but I hope you already understand the benefit from using Incozol 4 and EH in PU1K system. Would you need further information or for sample request, please contact our sales team. You can also find on our website an Incozol calculator and selector along with some formulation guide. Thanks for your attention, and I'm looking forward to hearing from you soon. Bye.